As you can tell by my attire, I want this to be a casual affair, a very relaxed and laid-back evening we're going to have together, especially you at home. I want you to come closer to the television. I want you to share with me the beauty that is Viva TV. Oh, yeah. If you just come closer to the TV, bring your sofas, bring your beanbags, and touch the screen. Can you feel me? Can you? I can feel you, and it's damn good. All right, sorry, I don't know what happened there, I just flipped out. This is my band, named after your footballer, Stefan Kuntz. These are the Bunch of Kuntz. And we're gonna sing for you. And this one's called Millennium.
Been making money since the day that we were born. Got to slow down, 'cause we're low down. Run around in circles, live a life of solitude, till we find ourselves a partner, someone to relate to. Then we'll slow down. A detox for your rents, overdose of Christmas, I'll give it up for Lent. My friends are all so cynical, we refuse to keep the faith. We all enjoy the madness, 'cause we know we're gonna fade away.
This is Guy, I write all the songs with, and we wrote this song called Sexed Up. That's Guy's dad there, giving you a clap. We wrote this song called Sexed Up, and we sent it to Natalie Imbruglia for her to sing, and she hated it. But I quite like it, and I hope you do too. It's a little song called Sexed Up. No hard feelings though, Natalie.
Sunk ships, I'm getting to grips with what you've said. No, it's not in my head. I lay a bed, but I'm okay. Why don't we talk about it? Why do you always doubt that there could be a better way? It doesn't make me want to stay. Why don't we break up? There's nothing left to say. I've got my eyes shut, praying they won't stray. And we're not successful. That's what makes the difference today. I hope you blow away. You say we're fatally flawed. Well, I'm easily bored. Is that okay? Strike me off your list. Make this the last kiss.
I've got an album out, that's why I'm here. It's called I've Been Expecting You. And before that, there was an album out called Live Through a Lens. And the title track sounded something like this.
One, two, three, four. Wake up on Sunday morning. Everything feels so boring.
It's always been a very short song. Okay, so once again, the smarmy introduction.
Oh, yeah.
Life for a Lens.
One, two, three, four. Wake up on Sunday morning. Everything feels so boring. Is that where it ends? With your life through a lens.
I thought that when you stopped then there was a problem, but it actually stops in the real song too, doesn't it? I have to listen to it a bit more often. Okay. Life relents.
One, a two.
One, two, three. Oh!
Wake up on Sunday morning, everything feels so boring. Is that where it ends? Where the life rule ends? Hair is the new hat, brown is the new black. She shouldn't wear this, he shouldn't wear that. Pleasure and leisure make mine a double measure with friends. It's nice to see so many people with pubes and penises here tonight. Not normally seen at my gig, but thanks for coming. Here's another song off my new album, Plug Again. It's called Heaven From Here. Thanks, Dad.
No, no fear, I'll still be here tomorrow. Bend my ear, I'm not gonna go away. You are love, so why do you shed a tear? No, no fear, you will see heaven from here. I'll shelter you and make it all right to cry. You'll help too, 'cause the faith in myself is run dry. We are love, and I just wanna hold you near. No, no fear, we will see heaven from here.
they make it more easy to follow. And I've been caught with nothing but love on my mind. We are love. Don't let it fall on deaf ears. Now it's clear we have seen heaven from here. This one's a song about somebody I don't like. And it's a very nasty song. I didn't know I had it in me. I'm such a nice boy normally. You know who you are. All right, this is Karma Killer.
Do you easily forget? Are you still around? Why haven't you managed to die yet? You could prop up the bar in hell. I guess you know I hate you. You're so full of sin. Even the devil rates you. I hope you choke on your Bacardi and Coke.
So, I guess that told him. Yeah. Don't fuck with me, I'll write a song about you, it'll make you ill. I'm gonna do a song that I've never sung or tried before. In fact, Oh, he's got a problem. It's just the way you say things, that's all. Oh, he's gone horribly out of tune and it's your fault fucking hell. Oh yeah, it's gone fucking out of tune. Fuck your tracks. First time I've been upstaged by a mic stand. Even though Gary Barlow did have the charisma of one. I didn't say that. This is a song about being young and in love. Yeah.
We didn't think it'd last beyond summer. Met her father, she met my mother. We didn't have anywhere else to go. She said to me, when we grow older, will we still need young love on our shoulders? Does it just fade away? Will we ever know? Just caught the bus and rode it to town. She wouldn't notice anything else but me. Some.
very much. Thank you. I'm going to sing a song now of how I feel when I'm pissed. Very delusioned, actually. I'm the most handsome and talented man in this pub. And I'm going to chat you up. That's how I feel when I'm drunk. And I wrote a song about it, and it's called My Machine. And it goes a little something like this. Cheap seats underneath the stars. I'm heading back to base. I'll drop you off on Mars. I'm sure I know your face. On what star you're from? I try to make conversation, but I'm too far gone. That's how I feel when I'm pissed. How about you? I'm going to sing a song called No Regrets. That'll be the record company then. Thanks for your support. No Regrets.
Change. no regrets now. They only hurt.
You've been taught to say a blade.
Wrap me the love song.
Far too short to carry weight.
Drop me a line.
Return the videos they play.
Suppose it's just a point of.
After this gig's finished, I want this microphone stand burnt. There you go. Thank you very much anyway, and this is Angels.
Yeah. I sit and wait. Does an angel contemplate my fate?
Thank you.
And do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I've been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead, I'm loving angels instead. And through it, take me.
Join in at home if you like.
I'm loving angels instead.
Or don't.
When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down one way street, I look above.
Good night.